as we embark upon a new day today, God has instruction for us in Micah 6 and verse 8, which says, "And he hath shown thee, O man, what is good, and what doth the Lord require of thee, but to do justly, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with thy God." To do justly, we ought to extend to others fair treatment. To love mercy, we ought to extend to others even what they do not deserve. In fact, that is what God has done for us through Jesus Christ. And we are to walk humbly with God. To walk otherwise is to walk in pride, and pride comes before a fall. Have a great day and walk humbly with God.